All right, that's good. Do we have anything about that? All right. Ooh, I see one. See a couple things. Ooh, hello. Had come down here before, didn't we? Didn't we check this out? I thought so, but maybe not. I don't remember coming up top. Nothing up here. Let's do a quick through here. This is basically a dead end. Oh, wait. Yep. Okay. Sometimes there's hallways that lead off. Nope, not here. That's a long walk. If we ever decide to do something with this stuff, I'll know where we can come to get this. Let's check over here. Oh, yeah, I think we were. Yeah, I think we did check this out. Yeah, I'm pretty sure we did. Ooh, hello. Wow. I'm playing stupid now. Ooh, hello. I don't want to get the pigmen mad at me. Getting cocky, guys, and you know what happens to me when I get cocky. So I am heading back the safe way. All right, we're taking a run for it. Okay, we're running. There we go. Phew. All right, not bad. They can do this. They can come down here, but they're not super smart in that regard. All right, we are almost at 30 minutes, so I am just going to see if we can't make our way back to our neck of the nether here. Let's see, we saw it in the distance over there, so we came from over here. So let's see if I can't backtrack a little bit. Actually, I think I got a little bit of this left. I think I might want to take some more of this. I don't know how big of a farm we're going to want to make in the future, but let's see if we can't just get it while we're here. I'll try to go for a full stack. Oh, there it is. Yeah, perfect. Okay. And then, like I said, somewhere... Let's see. We came over here because there was a land bridge, right? So I think it was over here, didn't we? I remember we didn't have a lot of netherrack yet. So I thought it was somewhere in this vicinity. And, oh man, pardon me. Didn't we come up through a cave or something? Was it over here? No. How about over here? No. Now comes the hard part. We gotta find where we came from. I'm pretty sure we came up through a cave. So it's just kind of a matter of finding that cave. I know we weren't over here. I'm just trying to get my bearings here. I'm looking at the ground to see if I can't find a cave. Here we go. Is this it? Ooh, this might be. This looks a little bit bigger than I remember. Yeah, I don't know about this one. What's down here? Oh no, we're going too far up. Okay. Oh, hello. Where did we go? Oh, it's over here. All right, it wasn't here. We are definitely going to have to mark where we were. Let's see, where else? It's the same one, right? Are we sure it didn't come up this way? Yeah, there's no easy way to get up here, so I don't think that was it. Is it over here? I'm trying to think. We saw it. All right, let's come. Oh, what's over here? No, that was the same one. Maybe it's over here somewhere. How we find everything we need and then we can't find our way back. And I can't kill myself. I mean, I could, but I would lose everything. Alright, you know what we could do? This is going to be silly, but I'm going to do it. We found 8 chests. So let's do this. Bang, bang. Bang, bang. We're going to get rid of everything we're carrying. Oh, look. We're only going to need 1 chest. Okay. We'll get rid of 1 chest. We'll notate where we were. And we'll come back and get this stuff. Alright, what else? I gotta take off my armor. Armor's gone. Alright. I have no armor on. I'm carrying nothing. I am going to pop open notepad, and we've got -910 by, I believe it's 96. Okay. Let's see. 4496. Alright, so let's just put that over here. It's still in the screen. Alright, we're gonna take a dump into the drink. Can we do this nicely? Sure. How about over here? Yep. Ta-da! Boom. Alright, we died. And we came back here. Alright. Look at that. We said we weren't going to come back in, and heck, we ended up doing it. All right, so that's good. So now what we got to do is head back until we get back to the Nether. And I'm also going to make note of Nether coordinates, so we'll have those. Always write your coordinates down, guys. And then you'll be sure to do good. I've actually almost got 40-some minutes, so I may end up splitting this into two shorter episodes. I'll see. All right, so before I leave this area, let us... what is that? Negative 29? Okay. So, Nether. Negative 704. 24. And I totally forgot. Negative 29. All right. All right, I can't keep these in the shot or else I won't be able to see the game. So I know where I gotta go, and I know we have to come back to. So I know I didn't. Okay, so we need to get over to only about 200 blocks away. That's not too bad. I know. Okay. I forgot we did that. Okay. So interesting. Yes, I remember. Okay. And are we going in the right direction? No. Alright. Did we go? It goes over here, right? No, that's still going in the wrong direction. We must have came this way, huh? Whoa, dude, you're killing me. Okay. Yeah, here we go. This guy is getting annoying. There's another guy over there. Okay. Oh man, we're almost dead. Holy cow. Oh, you know why? But we gotta be careful. Ah, yeah, I remember now. We made tunnels. That's why. Alright. Oh, wait. No, my bad. That's going to it. All right. We have to get to the other side. How did I do that? We went that way? Oh, I see. Oh, I see. Right, because we... Did we go there? No, that's just where we got that. Alright, so we were here. And... We went over the land bridge over here, right? Yeah, this goes up. Okay. Alright, I gotta be careful. I don't have food or weapons or anything. But yes, I remember now. Alright, so now we're heading in the right direction. And we're going to have to go up that hill. And I think it was on the top of that hill somewhere. Let's see. I'm looking in the distance here. Alright, what do we got to do? Go this way? I'm looking for my chests. Chest. Ooh, God, Dave, don't do that. Sorry. Okay. I should see my chest. I got half a heart and I'm dead, so I gotta be really careful. No, we gotta go down. Yeah, we gotta go down. It said... Oh no, I'm sorry. We gotta go up a little bit. That's it. Alright, we must have came over this way. Oh, I think I know. Did we come through here? Yeah. It might have. Oh, I need some food seriously bad. 9:10. How come I am seriously not seeing my stuff? 44. Okay, oh, we're off by about 20 blocks. Oh, I'll bet you it's over here. Aha! Alright, good. Good, let's get this stuff put on. And let's eat. Alright, and I don't see any bad guys. So we can get the rest of our stuff here. Alright. I like it when stuff comes together here. With that, that's important. Those are important. These go here and here. Anything else important? Not really. Alright, so then we'll just chuck the rest of it in. I can't believe all the horse armor. Wow. Alright. Now all we gotta do is find our way back. And it looks like I'm almost at 50 minutes. So yeah, I think I'm gonna split this into two episodes. Okay, good. Good, and we've got a lot of health back, so that's good too. Alright, so now we can head back towards -700 again. And what do I have? I can't believe we got two chest plates. I might use chests just to make it easy to see. I don't know. Or we have wood too, but we'll have to see. Alright, we need to get back over to this area. I don't want to fall into a hole. Okay, good. So now we're good. So now what? We need -704. And I remember there was a nondescript tunnel we were in. That's why we missed it. Alright, so we're gonna have to find that little tunnel. Alright, let's see. Let's come over here. 770. I'm looking at the numbers, but I'm also looking at the ground. Alright, it wasn't over here, so we gotta go around the other way. Y is a little high, but that's okay. All right, so now what? We had to go down somehow. Somehow, somewhere, we went down. 704. If I go this way. Oh, maybe it was... it was over here. Okay. Yeah. Alright. I think it was up top. Yeah, here we go. Okay, now. -704:29. It's gotta be right around here somewhere. Oh, Oh, that's too funny. How hidden is this? No, we didn't come that close. Roughly at 704, negative 704, negative 29, but a good 15 blocks lower. Is this it? No, that's where we took the stuff note. It's like finding a needle in a haystack. Well, alright. If I go... Alright, 704. Then what? 29? It's going up here. Hello. All right, that, okay. Interesting. Interesting. I saw the road over here. That's the road to go back to the other area. God, are we close. Just gotta find the little opening. Or make a new one, but... Alright, so you know what? I'm going back to 704. Where was it? That is. I know what that is. Oh, I did it. Almost died, but I did it. Alright, that was not fun. And look. Look at where we came out. Okay. At some point, we're going to make a staircase right here. Because that was entirely too hard to get to. Alright, let's go home. Alright, guys, here we are. Here we are, and we're approaching 15 minutes. Sorry. 1 hour. All this stuff. We're gonna need some more chests here. Oops. Let's see. Alright. I want this back. Put one of these away. And we'll fix up the sword here. There we go. Whew. All right, guys. Well, I think we're going to call that. We're going to call that a day. When we come back next episode, we will see if we can't find a place to put farm for nether wart. We'll make some brewing stands because I have something interesting to brew that's going to help us out a lot too. But that'll wait till next episode. All right, guys. So until next time, this is Dot. Hope you have a great day, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye.